Nice turn. Dalgaard inside the box, has the angle. Fiener gets the save, and then the clearance away from David Abidor to save what could potentially have been goal number three for the Energy.
Well, exactly. Sebastian Dalgaard couldn't believe it. It was like the parting of the Red Sea. And, you know, he looked down and the next person he saw was Jake Fiener. And Jake Fiener dove and put out a left hand to stop that. And then there's Dave Abidor, who nearly belted the ball into Fiener. And that could have been another tearful moment for the...